Okay.
And like on site.
Right. Like the whole point of keeping him away so they can calm down, and then we gotta bring him back and just show them how to interact. Ah! Good. Good. It's just a reinforcement.
Yeah.
So, I mean, I should be able to leave all of this. Ah! Good. And have him not look at it. You guys have been obviously doing a good job with that, so because like usually one time will not teach him. Sit. Good. Okay. So that's when it's okay to take it.
I like screaming.
Notice how he ignored that these ones?
Yeah.
Look, he goes to that one and he's ignoring this one over here. So he looks at it, look. Good. So he can absolutely learn what's okay and what's not okay. Sit. Good. Down. Good. Sit. Good. Down. Good. Okay. Every time he walks in, we're going to reward, and then he's going to walk out again.
Rocco, right?
Yeah. Okay. So we're basically going to tell Papi that Rocco equals food. It's just setting up the situation. In the beginning, obviously, it's going to be tough, but once he understands it, we'll be able to get him right next to each other. Don't be nervous. Just hold on to him. He's strong. You guys are all strong. You just hold on to him. I know. Sure. And just remember to relax yourself, because that energy, whatever the fear you feel, they're going to respond to it, or whatever the hesitation. So the way you're holding the leash, just be very black and white. If you react, this happens. Just up. Straight up, and you wait until it calms down. When it calms down, you relax. Good. Reward. That's all you have to worry about.
No.
Good. Just put him straight until it down, because you have a problem.
I know, but he's doing
what
this
watch.
Now.
No. Good. Then reward. Anytime he doesn't bite it, good. You gotta be firm with the.
It was a short leash.
Yeah, thin leash. that other thicker one feels more like a toy. Look good. All right, there you go. And just stay right there. Okay, so now you let her come out. So get your food ready.
Yeah.
Right. And then ask her to come out. And then
as soon as she...
No, I'll tell her. Yeah. We're gonna start here first.
Babe, come out. What do I do with the food?
As soon as you see the dog, good food. So watch his eye. Watch here, don't worry about. As soon as he shows up, as soon as he looks, get his There you go. And then back out.
Get out.
Back out.
You gotta come in and out.
Yeah. Uh-oh. So, no.
No.
There you go.
Babe, come out. Come in again. And then out as soon as Poppy sees Rocco. Good. Out. Good. Out. Down. Good.
Okay. I know. Feels stressful. Mm-hmm. Here, let me take it for a second. So, now he's looking at me. Hey! No. Good. Okay. All right, come out.
Come here, love.
No. Sit. Good. No. This way. Good. Go home. Down. Good. All right. Come out again. Ah! Sit. Good. Go home. All right, come out again. So, right there. Ah! See? That's where the correction has to start. Before he, yeah, before he even goes. Good.
Correct, distract.
Correct, redirect. So, we correct, no, bring him back, move him around. Basically, we're kind of moving him away, and then we're bringing him back again. Because if you correct, but then you don't move him anywhere, the energy is still there, yeah. So that gives him a chance to take that energy and, you know, dispel it a little bit. And
do I have to do some type of sit down?
Yeah, we're just doing the same thing over and over again. So right now we're using place. Okay, so home. Good, so there. All right, out again. No. Good. Good. So I'm essentially telling him this is the behavior I want, is to sit down when that dog comes in. All right, out again. No, 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 just wait, watch. See, wow. Good. So he looks. I want him to look and look back at me. So right now he's in, good, right there, good. So he's looking and he's trying to, I want him to make a good decision, right? So I want him to think, if I try to go after that dog, I'm gonna get corrected. No. Good.
Wow.
Sit. Good.
Come in.
Here. So see the lip licking, see the shaking?
Yeah.
No. This way. No. Sit. Good. Say again?
I'm gonna switch with
her. Alright, alright, alright. That's fine.
I can feel it.
Okay. Down. Good. All right, well, you can watch. So what I'm explaining here is that the correction needs to happen way before he decides to stand up and go after. So as soon as you see the face, no, correct, and then move him away. So moving him away gives him a chance to calm down. Then I want him to give me another action, another behavior. So he chooses to sit and look at me, good. Then we come back and we're gonna repeat that again. So the correction is, so right now you see he's focused on there. So, no, good. He looks at me, reward. What I want him to do is build a habit again of looking. Good. We're not trying to correct the dog, correct the dog, correct the dog. What we're trying to do is just get him to the point where that behavior is, he has to question it. So he has to think to himself, okay, if I do this, this thing is gonna happen. But then we're gonna teach him what he's supposed to do instead. So, all right, come in. So watch, as soon as he looks. So here, look, look, look. No. And when I'm here, different behavior. Sit and look at me. Good, reward. Let's go. Home. Good. All right. Back in. Good. Here. Here. Sit. Good. So what I want him to do is start looking there and choosing to look at me instead. So see right there? Good. Looks at me, reward.
Can I do the same movement?
Yeah, you're doing exactly the same thing. So right there, look. Look at me, good. Reward. Good. Are you watching? I can't give him food any other way. I can't give him food for no reason. The food has to be because he's choosing to ignore. He knows he's there. They know. So right there, look. Good. See? And we're going to do this like 10 seconds in the beginning, 5 seconds, then take him away, then come back, then take him away, come back, take him away. All right. Come in to where she is. So right there. Good. See? So make sure they're looking, and then look, and then you're giving them food for ignoring. So stand in a way where they can see each other. There. You're missing the moment. So watch the eyes. As soon as the eye, yeah, right there. Yes. So if I hold off and I wait, his mind is gonna start going, okay, what's missing? Why am I, so right there, see, yes. He's gotta be in the mindset of that dog equals food. Both of them. Yes. So you guys basically just have to turn this into a weird game. Yes. So if they only come out around this, then they think of this as, you know, this is a positive thing for them. This is the only moment that they get to eat. This is how they get to eat, is when they're around each other. So they start building that positive association.